Skip all the backstroke because your spine actually stays spread. Stay still without kicking it. Rotate this way. Your hip stays up, but your body, your shoulders rotate, hip rotate together. And then you push this way. So it's kind of power. So